we should really fully cooperate with that.
Kasi nga, hindi dapat nagiging problema yung issue about the rejoining of the Philippines. Kasi unang-una, yung pag-withdraw pa lang is very questionable. Just to serve the interest of one man.
Unilateral
withdrawal pa.
Thank you, Pare.
Na-question nga namin yun sa Supreme Court. So why would it be a problem now to rejoin? Na nung nag-accede tayo noong 2001, everybody in the Senate except for one acknowledged or recognized the wisdom of joining sa statute. Now here we are, meron isang tao na dahil nga gusto niyang umiwas sa accountability, bigla niyang withdraw. So, anong problema ngayon sa pagbalik natin, which is the right thing to do? So, I hope really that the result of that study by the Executive Department would be positive na dapat bumalik na tayo sa ICC para ganap ng hustisya ang makuha ng mga naging biktima.